committee, and everything she did with a Republican co-sponsor, so we'd have national security beyond partisan politics, and she will be that kind of president. It's another reason you should support her. She is ready to do this job, and you need somebody who is ready right now.